Okay guys, in this video we'll be doing the Mr. Robot CTO from TryHackMe. So the IP address will be shown in 20 seconds. And what you have to do is, you need to find these three keys hidden in the machine. So I have already done the nmap scan and there are only two ports open and SSH is closed. So okay, this port is closed and 80 and 443. So let's go and visit our web server. First let's ping the machine. So HTTPS version is unable to connect. Let's go for HTTP version. So it might take a while, a minute or two. So now website is up, accept the risk and continue. Let's also visit the normal HTTP version. And on HTTPS version, so both websites are same. So you can, I think you can close one. So it's asking for login. So press Ctrl U. You will get much more idea. You are not alone. So there is a script, JavaScript. I think it's all about the JavaScript. So okay, let's try for robots.txt. Since it's let's check for this because it's Mr. Robot CTF. So as you can see, there are two files. One is fsociety.dic dictionary file and key 1of3.txt. So we So we have already got one key. So let's go and get the key. So this is our first key. So there is another file. Let's go to that file. And this is a dictionary file. I have already saved this in my desktop. You can see CD downloads, LSLTR. So you can see this is like 7MB fsociety.dic. So let's view the contents of this. So we have so many, it's like a word list. So here one trick is, you can sort this. Okay, you can sort this and you can eliminate, and you can see there are so many duplicate ones, so you can use the unique. So now the word list is very small, so let's send the output to, let's say robot, let's say Mr. Robot.txt. ls minus lhltr. So it will show you the size in the human readable format. So now we can see cat minus n. So we have only 11,001. So 11,000 should do it. So okay, now we have got the word list which contains 11,000 words. Now I have run the GoBest scan, because at this point we do not have any further information about logging in and any other things, because SSH is closed. So one only way to log in into the box is in this port 80. So GoBest scan revealed few pages. You can see blog, audio, admin, and even if you go to this one, so let's say slash 40s, you will get something like it's the blog. You will get some error message printed on the screen. So you can see the title says user's blog, just another WordPress site. So this running the WordPress. Now you can see login. Click on login. Now press Ctrl U, find for generator, and generator reveals the WordPress 4.3.1. So you can search exploit WordPress 4.3. We have so many exploits here. So let's type admin. So invalid username. So you need to find the usernames first. So one way to find is I don't know this Mr. Robo web series. So if you can type this, you can see here his name is he is the main protagonist, and his name is Elliot Alderson. So let's try that. So let's try for Elliot, and this should work. So password you entered for username Elliot is incorrect, and you can also do manually. So let's go to wp-json WordPress version 2 users. So this should give us the users. So that means they have removed this page. That's why we got that page can't be found. So okay, let's run wp scan. Now let's enumerate for, we know the users cannot be enumerated. Even the WP scan uses the this same WP JSON method. So let's just use enumerate for plugins and themes. Okay, now we need to, let's go for brute force. Let's run the burp suit. So it's worth checking for SQL injection here, and 1 is equals to 1, put the comment, because we are getting some incorrect response, like a different response when this field is correct. Now let's type admin. So if you get the same result, the password you enter for username Elliot is incorrect, that means our username has been correct. So this whole query has been correct. Okay, now click on login. So invalid username, so that means it's not prone to SQL injection. Now change the extension to this proxy burp and click on login. Send to repeater, and now you can see the data variables log password, pwd for password, remember me, wp submit, and redirect to if we have correct credentials, then redirect test cookie 1. So these are the parameters. What you can do is you can use Hydra I have already used this home carry downloads mrrobot.txt. So this is the username Elliot, and the password is choose all from this mrrobot.txt, and you can say the, again you need to set the IP address, right? So copy this IP address, and now we need to use the module http post login. I forgot the login, just let me go with this. Turn off the extension. HTTP post form. Okay, I'm sorry. HTTP post form, and then we need to specify the WP login.php and put the colon, and you need to specify this one. We could just copy all of this and paste here, so it's very big line. And what you need to change is, you need to change this log is equals to Elliot. So it does not matter when you change the log, because it's a static username. We are not changing for every request. And put the pass here. Now what you are going to do is, you are going to put another colon and specifying the incorrect response. That is this one. Username Elliot is incorrect, so copy this, paste here, and put the threads to, let's say 20, and now hit enter. So we have, I think we have set every option correct. Post form, WP login, and username this Elliot, and password takes from password file, and remaining invalid request, that is okay. We are getting so many responses. Something. Let's also paste this. Okay, why we get 20 passwords? Let's remove this, redirect. Okay, still we are getting 20. It's an error. Think we have put the syntax correctly. I don't know why we are getting the wrong one. So let's Google this. Hydra login brute force. URL forum parameters. So login, username, password, then page URL, request body parameters, and then so after successfully logged in. I think we did. Now we should get some valid passwords because we have included this captcha error. So let's see our WP scan. So it has finished. Now there are 2013 theme and 2014, 2015 and no plugins form. So you need to log in order to exploit these themes. And you can see WordPress version here and XML RPC enabled. So let's go and check for xmlrpc.php. So okay, let's okay guys, it's it took so much time and I used the WFS and we got this password. So let's go ahead and login. Paste the password and click on login. So now what we are going to do is click on appearance, go to editor. Now edit the 404 PHP, PHP system, get off CMD. So click on update file. Now we need to go to this address 10.10.137. Let me add some more time. So 48 minutes, that should do fine. And WP content themes and 2015. /404.php CMD is who am I. So now you can see we are the daemon user. Let's go and check for which Python. So there is a Python. So make sure you grab the 10.0 IP address and paste it in here. You can grab a reverse shell from Pentest Monkey. So I'm kind of using the 5555 port. So let's, what you're going to do is type the Python. Now you will get the shell. So which Python? Okay, now we got some decent shell. Back, go back to themes and then WP content and then HD docs. LS. Now you can view the WP config.php. So you will get the normal database access as a WordPress user. You will not get as a root user. So you can see Bitnami WordPress and the password. So that is not very much valuable. CD home. ls cd robot ls minus l there. So there are two files, there is a second key and there is a password hash. So copy this hash and let's go to crack station. Let's go to crackstation.net and paste the hash here and click on crack. Now you will see the result. Now it says robot user. Let's go to switch to robot and paste the password. And who am I? We are robot. So let's go to I think we are already in home. So cat key. So it will give you the key. Okay, let's find the suite binaries. Type file permissions. User bit should be set and any error should be sent to dev null. Now you can see we have the nmap. So nmap have the interactive mode. So gtfo bins. And search for nmap. So nmap interactive and then we need to put not shell. Okay, so let's copy this and interactive. Now put not and sh. So who am I? So we are root. Now what I'm going to do is echo. We are going to modify the sudoers file. So echo. So we are giving all commands access. And with no password, so they can run. Let's go to let's see sudoers. I think I messed up. Okay, now let's add correctly. Robot r is equals to no password for all commands and this should be appended to hc sudo errs. So we are giving robot user all access. Now exit this shell. Exit again, sudo l. Now make sure you copy the password. So we have all. So let's simply say bin bash minus p. Who am I? Root.